Ladies, gentlemen, esteemed non-binaries, trashkin all, good evening and welcome to Trash Tier Gaming. I'm your humble host, Rasp the Trash Bear. And today we're getting back into Wild Arms. Now, you might be asking, Rasp, aren't you supposed to be hunting Diablo pillars? And you're like, you're right, but apparently there's a little side quest to take care of. Remember that little island with the mage what figured out high magic? Well, we gotta go see the folks we handed off those notes to. Because apparently after the Hundred Eyes dungeon, there's a little something for it. They finally dispersed all the info and are now tired, which opens up level 2 magic to standard crest shops. I'm tired from spreading knowledge of high level magic across Earth. But indefatigable Mr. Day has plunged into his next project. I can't lose face in front of him. Actually, I have read that one. Sure! Out of place artifacts or ooh parts. The four towers were built to store massive amounts of energy. These towers, the ancients made their fortress fly, but also triggered their own destruction. I discovered one surrounded by two capes and one islands. Akim Grish, historian. I've got the rest. Fair! Imagine that's the plot relevant portion. Well, we're gonna pause while I get in position here. Because there's not much interesting going on here. Other than me, zipping over and, dropping off some skill points. Now, as I was zipping on back, you might note, of all things, that odd dark-colored triangle in the ocean there. Like, it's two capes and an island. That isn't a hint, I don't know what is. Have I ever been out to that island, though? I don't think I have. I don't think there's anywhere to land either. Yeah, I got absolutely no way there. This is some dark, murky-looking water. There we go. Pay dirt. Less a pillar, more a spire, but okay. Like the beans? Got that anxiety feeling going on. Land lampreys? The sagos? Alright. Well, let's give Brad the tune-up match. I've said it a few times. Heck is this game's problem with mages? I swear the AI is biased against the mage. Good call. Just happen to be applying the magic where it needs to be. Heck. Man, can you imagine how delicate the mages would be if I didn't up those hit points? Whoa. Fascinating. Yep. Is this just gonna be a spiral staircase to a boss fight? Joke's on you, I up Brad's magic defense. Heal berries overkill. All right. So, after checking the weekend stats, boy howdy, the Choo Choo Charles special caught on in a big way. I am happy with it. I'm also a little beside myself. Huh. Fascinating. We'll be right back. How am I supposed to juke this? Trashian, I'm gonna consult the ancient scrolls. Yeah, no, Trashian, looks like I had the right idea with the bombs. Graceless, but it'll do. Oh, jeez, man. Damn, took a beating on that deal. Gonna prop up the reserve team here. Not treasures, just puzzles? A little disappointing. Mystic on a heal berry is great at this point. I'm going to build up a new heal berry reserve. Switch out. Play the pull reserves routine, I may as well. Bum fresh. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Actually, let's start one with Tim. So weird to need to pull a fight to heal. Bingo! Yeah, we're gonna need a heal up first thing. Gotta stop getting crushed by cubes. This seems to be a recurring theme on this channel. I mean, I've dealt with worse dungeons, Trashkin, but this one is... it's a little dull. Red must fight alone. Okay. Fortunately, these goons don't have critical. Just the potential to paralyze me. Bonkus! That uppercut? Yay! It's been a while since anybody's been ambushed. But yeah, like, Tissue Charles took off in a big way, which, again, yeah, good thing, and I'm still a little stuck on that. I, got the Halloween special finished just barely. Seems weird. Ah! A summons trap of confinement. What would he do in this situation? Would he get out right away? Or because he had people behind him he had to protect, would he... No, that's not right. It's because he trusted those following him. He was able to get out right away. I need to take a lesson from him. Which hand? Oh, here we go. Explosive Emperor Monster. Bellaclara. Ooh. Aim cluster sounds terrific. Let's try Blackgate. Resonance Quake, ah. Seat time. Jeez. Oof. Gee. Jeez, man. Heck. Double heck. That floor of I'm in there. Yep. Well, best we can do right now. negative sound.
Hmm.
Oh, kill. Ooh, decent damage. Heck. Oh, we dropped it. Great. Resonance quake. Heck. Double up. Great! The gas tank was nearly empty on that. A vest! I wonder who that goes to. Best vest. Ah, I see. That should do. I gotta remember to reload between dungeons. There are no encounters here, and that makes me nervous. Yeah, sure, I'll save. Multi-blast. I think they're worth a pineapple. Why did I heal Brad? How did I goof that up? like these monkey less as I go. So I suppose they're clearly baboons. Well, this is a waste of a pineapple, but... Oh, 10 from elsewhere. That's an easy to miss. Ahem. Bang. Yep. Double heck. Well, it's two hits. And there were no survivors. Cycling Tim. There we go. Alright, swapped him back out. And away we go. We'll be right back. There we go. Not a terrific way of solving the puzzle, but hey, it worked. Swapped him back in because we got beat the heck. Got the health. Hey, we'll just big bury it. I'll just have to build up some supplies between next run. There you go. Bonk. I was really hoping that wouldn't be a thing. Level 12. Okay, so those actually count as levels between. Who knew? This is some real weird architecture. Bye! I'm sick of fighting baboons. Sagos are not. A baboon's a baboon, man. Oh, hey! This would be cool if I didn't have to adjust the camera so much. The fruit effect's nice. I just don't trust fruit effects. Wow, what a shock. That's the last little yearling. The last little yearling got this far. We couldn't just stand around and do nothing. That's why we got strong and made our way this far. Change it into power. My power of desire is stronger than anyone's. Ha! Don't make me laugh. You act so self-righteous. What do you say? How dare you? Try some of your justice out on me if you dare. I'll stop you all. I'll pulverize you. There we go. Alright, the big fight. What's the point of keeping the world as it is today? The world's just convenient for those in power. For us, it's just a suffocating place. I promised my men we'd create a free world. My men and I will reclaim this wasted world and seek out our own heaven. You might say outer heaven? No compromise with no compromises with my desire. I too will become strong and crush you all. I'm pretty sure we're not going to hear from you again, buddy. Well, everybody shielding everybody. Miss. No, hit. I don't know why that sound makes me think miss. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's rough. This dude. This guy. Double up on the bazooka. Let's shield Brad. Okay, good, that's a break even. Let's swap out. And first aid everyone. Use your green, baby! It's party time! Why not? Ah, pretty much the same as the pineapple. Thank you. Hot Fencer. There's something hilarious about a missile cluster. Oh, here we go again. Well, if I didn't need to reload before, I definitely do now. Woo! Red with a smooth cha-cha. Oh, that's cute. That's annoying. Nova Rain. I'm willing to take some risks. Ooh, some nasty looking rain. Ah! War respite. Tell me one thing. Are you guys right? Is justice on your side? The side of the winner? Either way, this is the end of the road for me. I can barely stand anymore.
Well, dude, we're not looking to do you in. I think it's more capture, but, you made your choice, buddy.
Promise me one thing. Please treat my men with leniency. I know it's self-serving, but I was the one who made them do what they did. It was all my fault. Sure. Promises made on the battlefield have to be kept. Bonds formed in battle are the strongest. I'm glad I got to meet you. You really are a hero. I beg you. Do something before Vinfield goes ballistic. You're the only one I can trust to look after my troops.
Was Vinfield forcing a chunk of them too?
He wasn't really a bad person after all. That's why he could risk his life on the battlefield. That's why it's so sad. Please tell me this is just a return to the bottom layer.
Oh, is this a polite exit? Oh. Well, Trashkin, I think that's going to do it for this session. Perhaps not the most entertaining of dungeons, but an alright dungeon all in all. So, I'd like to thank you all for coming out. I've been your humble host, Raspa Trash Bear, and until next time on Trash Tier Gaming, don't forget to medicate, hydrate, and take care of yourselves. Make sure you have enough spoons. Don't forget to make a little time to play some video games. Have a good stretch before you head out. Good night, and I'll see you all in the next one.